can't tell the world that Soldier Boy, hero of heroes, is back from the fucking dead and blowing up Midtown.
You're the most idiotic of them all.
What do you say, Gunpowder? Give him the 4th of July.
Do men really walk around like that?
Yeah, I mean, dads do.
They're that lie. I'm not here to think about it. These boys here, they're the real heroes.
Lou, huh? Come on, I can't go in raw. Huey, listen, these women are like fine wine. Okay, the older they get, the more delicious, but the drier.
Who is he?
He's the new you.
No one's the new me, pal.
Caught dead in that pussy gear.
Because I'm not a fucking pussy.
Fucking pussy.
A couple of boys, raise them up to be men. That's a real man. Holy shit, he makes some strong drinks. Seriously, what passes as a man today? Christ on a cross.
Soldier Boy did to singing what pantyhose did to finger fucking.
But when he's drinking and lusting and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Which one of you wants next, huh?
Young.
You don't.
Women are either humoring you or they're scared of you, but none of them like you.
Are you a superhero?
Yes, Father. You folks need some help.
Vogelbaum has a replacement. Just a child, but they're convinced he'll be stronger than Soldier Boy. And he can fly.
What the fuck is this?
Something we should have done a long time ago. You piece of shit.
I'm the most uncool motherfucker on the planet.
Thing is, to be American means knowing you're the hero.
These people would rather die than be Soviet slaves.
You're my hero, girl.
Buddy, you think you look strong? You're wearing a cape. You're just a cheap fucking knockoff.